I've been called a lot of things. El Jefe, the savior of humanity, the boomstick butcher with the chainsaw hand. The truth is, I'm just your everyday, charming, ruggedly handsome dude from Michigan. I didn't ask for any of this, but when evil picked a fight with Ashley J. Williams, they picked the wrong dude. I had a real life once. A job, a car, a girlfriend. Together we drove to a cabin in the mountains. An archaeologist had come to this remote place to translate and study his latest find, Necronomicon Ex Mortis, the Book of the Dead. It was never meant for the world of the living. The book awoke something dark in the woods. I know I'm punching above my weight with Linda, but the important thing is she doesn't know it. Heck, she doesn't even realize that piece of crap necklace I gave her came out of a gumball machine. Delta, tuned up and gassed. Check. Suitcases, TV, football, and blankets in the trunk. Check. Map to the cabin? Check. Worthless magnifying glass necklace, boxed up like actual jewelry and in my pocket? Check. Linda's gonna love it. She'll never take it off. Burn in hell, ugly evil twin. Hey, evil, why don't you eat my butt?
I'm on your side!
I think this team is gonna give up. Up the one shot, and we'll cut them.
Not my first rodeo.
Lifetime ticket.